sensitive language. They built miles of defenses. They're not numbed by oppression. It's different for girls from when they are children. They're depersonalized, aggressively objectified. They want to make a scene, they want to be adored, and then they want to be left alone. When they get bored with that, it's different for girls. They are mercurial creatures, not a masculine dissonance or sexual currency. Women are demons, all of them are gods, 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 gods.
So some
demons are women. Everyone psycho bitch, there's 10,000 aggro pricks. It's different for girls. It's different for girls. They don't spit on the street, they don't piss on the seat, they don't have to size up every person they meet, or create an elite, or poison the game so no one else can compete. They like chaos and mystery, and they like to combine them. Sometimes they act crazy, but that doesn't define them. It's different for girls. They're not expected to fight, they're expected to sit and take some lesser man shit, though it don't feel right. No, don't feel right. Though some women are demons, all of them are gods, 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 gods. Though some demons are women. For everyone psycho chick, there's 10,000 hateful pricks. It's different, it's different, it's different. Yeah, it's different.